On the nationalist Chinese island of Formosa, curious crowds mill around a Soviet-built fighter plane in which a young communist flyer fled from the Red China mainland. For bringing the MiG intact to the nationalists, Lieutenant Liu Chengzi gets $35,000, but says he did it not for a reward, but to become a free man.